Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cat's Reactions, and my name's Greg, and this is the last one for today, so I'm going to play the next song off the little Cold Chisel EP, You're 13, You're Beautiful, and You're Mine. And this is, you know, again, live at the Regent Theatre in Sydney in 1978. It came out a few months after their first album, and it's sure a lot different, you know. Live performance. So this is the song Merry-Go-Round, and I guess from the little interlude on the last track, this is the first time that they're doing it on stage, second time they've done the song or something. I don't know, but let's see how a few professionals handle something new. So here's Merry-Go-Round by Cold Chisel.
Go Merry-Go-Round.
So I almost got a little bit of commercial there. I hope you don't mind the tenth of a second. That was really good. That was really good. I mean, just hard driving rock and roll. The timing on it was so choice. And Second time they played it, yeah, boys, I think you passed the audition. You know, God, they are so good. That instrumental break on the last of it was so intense. I mean, Ian Moss, I would put his guitar playing up there with anybody you want to line up with him, you know, Robert Plant or, you know, whomever. Eric Clapton, he's certainly just as good as all those guys. He's, you know, got his own style and everything, which is, and it's an unusual style. It really is. He doesn't sound like anybody else, you know, and that's cool. But, man, I think I'm not much of a drinker, really, and particularly not anymore. You know, I'm just pot smoker. But I don't think that that'd be the concert to go to, you know, unless you were drinking, you know, unless you were wired and, you know, pothead or something. But, my God, it's just so energetic. And yeah, that's what a treat for the audience. I'm sure that was a fun concert. So, anyway, I'll go ahead and wind this up tomorrow. There's two more songs to play, and so I'll do that tomorrow, even though we kind of get the intro, you know, from this one, the tail end of this one. We'll just go right into the next one, mañana. So, anyway, I hope you liked it, and I will be back then. So hit like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell, and we'll see you all later. Bye-bye.